with the heat, it feel like summer. I feel like summer. I feel like summer. You can feel it in the streets on a day like this. The heat, I feel like summer. She feel like summer. This feel like summer.
Well, the target for this team after that first win in the opening match is to have 6 points on the table after two games.
Yeah, and what a start that would be. And you just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Oh, that's good defending. He's blocked the shot well.
Now to play for a throw.
Oh, he's picked his pocket there and he's away with the ball. Excellent interception. Well, then it goes. It's not really away from the threat here. He can put them in front. He is a saviour there. They can be quick on the break now. To Thomas. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Well, that's a lovely piece of skill.
Gets his cross in.
Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control.
And that'll be a corner. Corner swung in, cleared away by the defender.
And he heads it out for a throw-in.
Here's Bell. McDonald. Challenges for the ball. Here's a chance for a breakaway. Taking on the defenders. It's an excellent cross. Very comfortable for the keeper. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Shot on!
A strange kind of shot, really. Plenty of invention about it in terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
Would you try and place it from that distance? It's got to be in the corner.
Walker.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Must score! There still could be a chance, but they've defended well.
To Thomas. Wonderful interception. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. They're still going towards goal quickly. And they've got it away from the danger.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Can put them in front here, but he's missed it, and it's still level.
Oh, he can't believe it. Neither can his teammates.
McDonald. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
It goes out wide again.
Got the opposition back to take the lead. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
Neatly intercepted. And he could get away here. Opening them up with a through pass. And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here. I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
It's Smith. Richards. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That will be a booking.
And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. And that will be a throw. On the attack here. And it's going to be his throw here. Comes in strongly. They can be quick on the break now. Incisive pass. Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Barnett. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Oh, he's so capable from this distance, Martin.
Very capable indeed. You called it, Alan. In it goes.
Oh, he's got the bend and the whip on it. Perfect.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Adu. Got past his marker. And here's the shot.
Well, they know their positions here. They know their jobs defending this corner.
Put the corner in the middle. Break quickly when they get possession. This is how they love to play on the break.
Looking for a through ball.
Real opening now, and in it goes, perfect header.
Great movement as the ball came in.
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball, he showed it there.
The referee has indicated... And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. 3 minutes
added time.
Pretty late, the challenge.
They don't want this player in trouble. He is their main striker, and well, he's got a booking. That's, of course, halfway towards being dismissed.
Yeah, I mean, if you're the opposition, you're going to try and wind him up now, aren't you? Try and get him sent off.
And that's the referee signalling for...
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. In comes the challenge. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. McDonald. Good play, excellent vision.
Shot on!
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Here's Walker. Nice return pass.
The native...
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
O'Brien probing the pass.
Oh, it's in there. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Barnett.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Richards.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Oh, he's through.
It must be.
Smith.
McDonald.
Oh, it could be on.
Shots on here.
That was close and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
And it's been... an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Steered through, in with a chance. Brilliant goal!
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.